who remember. For years, I stayed hidden, captain of a ship called the Dreadful Whale. I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never forget the man who pulled me up from nothing. Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Dowd, he let me live. I left Dunwall and my own name behind. For years, I wondered if I was worth forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Dowd is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him. Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight, my arm dead and lying in the gutter, my eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. Gives me the creeps. This always brought me a little comfort. You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least. That boxing club in the Albarca Baths is my last lead. Dowd has to be there. So, Her Imperial Highness is back on the throne. If she knew what I was doing now, she'd probably try me for treason. I've been searching for months. I know you're here, Dowd. Somewhere. Dowd's had the mark of the outsider in his hand for as long as I've known him. I've gone through every gang-infested slum asking after this, and no one would tell me a thing. Karnaca is full of secrets. If I have any clues about where Dowd is, it's because he let me find them. Burglary, spying, picking pockets. Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now. This station hasn't been used for years. Hiding the dreadful whale wasn't easy, but it's safe so far. What can you tell me today, my little gutter friends? All right. The old El Parque Bath shouldn't be far.
Captain says to find out what the Eyeless Gang's doing inside the Outbark.
Yeah, I know what they're doing. That place reeks of black magic. You see the people who went in there? Go after them and they'll curse your cod with pus blisters. If you're lucky.
That's it! Let's go!
Thank you.
could be a gimmick. But if they really do use magic, then I need to check it out.
We're playing dice tonight.
Old Duff's offering a new bone charm tonight. Says it stirs up your vitals. Gets the juices flowing through your veins, keeps your head clear for the fight. You reckon I should get one?
No, no, no! Don't waste coin on Duff's whalebone gewgaws. They don't do squat. Want your vitals stirred? Get some scarlet nightshade ointment. Rub it on your chest before the match. You'll see.
Scarlet nightshade?
Go away. I need to prepare for my fight. It's locked. That area's private. Get it?
Outsider's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough.
Look at you! Trapped like a hound in the pits. Hoping your masters will throw you a bone charm.
Don't you roll in sardine paste and swim through hagfish waters instead? It's a less painful death.
Well, you think I can't take him? I can hold my own in the ring. I knife bigger blighters than
you get
when
there.
I was a bottle
up your
runner.
Agility right and off and swing a hard point, left jab. Looks like a charm.
You won't win. The brute cheats the eye with his speed. His moves are a blur. It's unnatural. Trust me. You won't land a blow.
Well, nobody's that fast.
I smell you, my
friend. Showing these posers a thing or two. Pulled by you from a morgue fog after a year or so. See what that does to the skin and bones.
Oh, no.
Hello.
I've been here for years, and I ain't never seen anyone like the brute. He's freaky.
This thing must be keeping Doubt's power suppressed. If I turned it off, nothing could stop him.
What do you want?
This area's not for clients.
Not this time. Get the cigars tomorrow. Huh? Wanna buy one?
Who opened this door?
Maybe the witness.
You up for a beer later?
What is that?
You should...
last night. My body's dead tired. Can't keep up. Supplies are running low, too.
Like yesterday, and I...
Watch out! Intruder!
Yourself. I'm not done with you. She has to be close. So you're back? I'll find you.
Hey! By the
Protect yourself!
Oh, no.
you'd seek me out one day. I didn't think it would be like this.
You were hard to find. How did you end up here?
So let's talk somewhere else. The Eyeless have more secrets than you know.
I've got a ship. Or what's left of it. The Dreadful Whale. It's docked below the Akintila repair station. Dowd, I...
Say whatever you want to say, Billy. That you're here now is enough. I need your help.
Like old times?
Those days are gone. This is something bigger. One last job.
I can do it. Who's the Mark?
The one responsible for it all. The cults. The black magic. This mark on my hand. We're gonna kill the black-eyed bastard himself.
What? The... You want to kill the outsider? You want to kill God? I finally find him and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Dowd can explain himself back on the Dreadful Whale.
You're surrounded! Hand over your weapons! Aren't the streets feeling safer already?
Hello? Anybody?
You can't stay hidden forever! Let's see how you handle yourself. You won't get away. Come back here. No use running.